Hey folks, Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Civilization 6. Newest Civilization game. Going here strong with our Thick as Thebes campaign. It's a renaissance finally for us. It's 1150 AD. And my continental neighbors, I have three of them. I have the Chinese, the Japanese, and the Spartans. And they've basically been nuts the whole time. We're basically locked in various wars. The three-city China declared war on Hong Kong and is getting spanked by them. Not that I mind, really. It's just sad. And we've not really encountered anyone from off-continent yet, so... I focused on inland and growing up in these river valleys, so I never... Only now getting around to basically the two coastal cities.
The purpose of education is to replace an empty mind with an open one.
Only that was still true about education. It is a pity. We will do gunpowder. Although mass production is nice. Yeah, we'll go with gunpowder. Cheese production. First off, we're going to buy a tile. Yeah, we're going to buy that tile. You know why we're going to buy that tile? We're going to buy that tile because... I'm going to put a campus right there. Cheese production. Market. Unit needs orders. Oh yeah, forgetting to build where I was, that helps me quite a bit, doesn't it? Happy and healthy. The Greeks built Chichen Itza. Welcome back home. We went up to take a look. We can see the armor, the shield, basically the fortifications and the health of the city's garrison, so we don't need to keep an eye on it, but still, it's kind of fun to do. Oh, encampments function as forts. Very good to know. So actually, yeah, with the use of the encampments, you can make your territory very hard to deal with. Of course, it's one of those where you have to have the production to do it. Let's see, why can't I build a Sphinx here? Or because of the trees. You can sleep a little, can I get... You can sleep, little knight. Let's see, what can I purchase with faith? Nothing. What can I purchase with coin? Still nothing.
You must not lose faith in humanity. Humanity is like an ocean. If a few drops of the ocean are dirty, the ocean does not become dirty.
Interesting, okay. Art museum and archaeological museums. Lots of the bonus grit points. Let's see what was the new ones. Three artists per turn. Nope. I'm still happy with what I got. Choose civic. Both guilds. Enemies' orders. Greece added a new city. Wow, that's way out of the way. I should go throw a city down here. Choose production. Terms of armies. I've left them all behind. Gunpowder is coming up, guilds are coming up, next turn is coming up.
Harald Sigurðarson stands
for the Vikings.
Aldrei var víkingur slík lands né lagar. Ertu hræddur?
Question is, where did I spot them? Really, any culture coming out of the Vikings? Really, any culture coming out of them? And I'm not sure where they came from. So, oh, there they are. They're to my west someplace. If you look here, it's 1210, and half the map hasn't even been looked at yet. Lot of map to not explore by this part of the game. Choose production. Purchase. Eh. We'll do that for now. Next turn. Success of your commercial districts has spurred the growth of trade guilds. Emergence of guilds have plans that require a large influx of gold, so that gives a boost to banking.
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Yeah, that's actually true. Gunpowder.
You can't go around arresting the Thieves Guild. I mean, we'd be at it all day.
Oh, that's. Town charters. Craftsman. Oh, those are still good. Use research. Mass production. Choose production. You'll go with. Nothing overly impressive. Still nothing overly impressive. Alongside. You want a campus, you want a theater. We'll go for it. Need to develop some of that stuff. I'm gonna take that, still unacceptably long. No, we'll leave it on that anyways. We'll go with them. Choose civic. That's a big negative. Let's see, how much would it cost to buy a settler? 720. A bit expensive too. Yeah, we'll accept that. That's a lot of troops. Use production. Important. I need to grab that city before it is taken. Doesn't help one bit. How are you not? All that food and you still have trouble. Okay, well, choose production. Now, let's see. Production, payment. Use production. Got off to a good start. Relatively speaking, it's almost like you've had a builder come through and develop everything. You need these orders. I just can't get over the swarming masses of troops that the city-states manage. Mine was needed there. Let's see. Possibly one there. There's 380. Yeah. What is this again? That's a lumber mill. And a delegation. You're not very nice. Let's see. Apparently my 25 gold is not worth it. Who needs orders? I should feel hurt. Those are darn good gold coins they're rejecting. Increase culture and faith, but that would increase production. And you ever so desperately need the production. Let's see. They are powerful, the stones, not the traders. Waiting for the turn to rotate. Pondering the meaning of 7. Figured out 6. Just working on 7. Okay, fine. Alright, I need a hobby. Production. These books. Oh, you'll throw it. University over there. Choose production. Send envoy. And let's see next turn. Question is, will got a nice boost there towards civil engineering.
People can have the Model T in any color, so long as it's black.
Research. You can remain. House to again. Let's see. Oh, cool. Placeable parts just got big bonus from that. And that should set me aside. It's quite the dominant power at this point. Well, it looks like the Greeks are going to kill the Japanese. After that initial early start where the Japanese looked like they had it.
Ah, sjórðin varnarlaus, vinur minn. Árás.
Yes, my seas are easy to raid. Fortunately, I just built a harbor so I can start fixing that. Once again, I've gone longer than I planned to. This game really sucks you in. I mean, the one more turn effect is strong with this one. But it's a civilization franchise.
The three great elements of modern civilization: gunpowder, printing, and the Protestant religion.
It's not wrong. Let's see, if we're scrolling here, the mouse wheel works, by the way. So whilst the religious war, this is useless. Nope, still liking what I've got. Choose civics. And we'll take a break here, so... new government available. Not quite where I want to go. I want to get to these guys. So, thanks for watching, folks. As always, leave feedback as best you can, and we'll act on it. And see you next time.